American cruiser. I don't recognize the configuration.
That's because it hasn't been built yet.
Few Vulcans have ever chosen to mate with another species.
Worried about contaminating your genome with a little human DNA?
There are significant biological differences between the species. It's unlikely we could reproduce.
That could be it.
The dorsal section is the wrong shape.
If a human and a Vulcan did have a child, I wonder if he'd have pointed ears.